In this video, you will learn how to convert your physical SIM to eSIM on your iPhone. So if you want to change your physical SIM to eSIM on your iPhone, make sure you watch this video until the end. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from Tech Repo, and in this video, I'll show how to convert your physical SIM to eSIM and activate your eSIM on your iPhone. Now, without any further delay, let's get started. Before we get started into the eSIM conversion process, and I show you step-by-step process of converting physical SIM to eSIM on iPhone, there are a few things I want to let you know. Number one, when you are converting your physical SIM to eSIM, you will only be able to use eSIM on one device. Although there are process for transferring eSIM from one device to another, and I have already created a video about how to do that. You can simply click the link in the video description below and watch that video, or tap here in the iCard above to watch that video. But when you transfer eSIM from one device to another, there are few restrictions. Like, you can't use certain services on another device for at least 24 hours. And this is usually done to prevent you from SIM frauds and other thefts. And apart from that, the process of transferring eSIM from one device to another also takes some time. So this is not convenient to simply take eSIM from one device to another and start using it immediately. Therefore, when you are converting your physical SIM to eSIM, this is something you need to consider, because unlike physical SIM, where you simply eject the SIM from one device and insert into another and start using it, it's not like that with the eSIM. So now that you are aware and you have decided to convert physical SIM to eSIM, it's time to proceed and let's start the process. The first step you need to take to convert physical SIM to eSIM on your iPhone is simply insert the physical SIM into the iPhone in which you want to set up eSIM. Here in my case, I'm going to set up eSIM on this device. So I have already installed and inserted the physical SIM on this device. You can simply go to settings and then mobile services, and here you will see the physical SIM that I want to convert to eSIM. Now, the next step is to ensure that your iOS device is running on at least iOS 17.5. If you are below iOS 17.5, it's time to upgrade to iOS 17.5 at least, so that you can convert physical SIM to eSIM. And in case for some reasons you can't upgrade to iOS 17.5, then you'll have to send some SMS and use that verification method, which I think is pretty tedious, because there is certainly an easier way that I'm going to show you right now. So simply ensure that you are using iOS 17.5, and after that, we are ready to proceed. And by the way, it's worth noting that depending upon the SIM provider you are using, the process may be different. Here in my case, I'm using Jio SIM, and I'm going to convert that SIM into eSIM and activate eSIM. So let's proceed. All right, the next step is to ensure that you have mobile data plan active on your SIM, because you'll need to send some SMS, and for that you'll need to have an active plan. Otherwise, the SMS will not go and activation process might not proceed. So ensure that you have active mobile plan, and for that it's good time to go into My Jio app and ensure that you have an active mobile plan. And while you are here in the My Jio app, also ensure that you have added your email address as registered email address for your number. For that, simply tap on this More button, and after that, here if you tap on personal information, and here you will get the option to add your email address and confirm that. In my case, I have already added the email address, so I'm good to go. Alright, now let's proceed and simply go to settings, and once you are in settings, tap on mobile service. Here you will see various options. If you have inserted multiple SIMs, you will see them here. So make sure that you are selecting the SIM that you want to convert to eSIM. That should also be the physical SIM already installed in this iPhone. So once you see that, tap on that, and after that, scroll a bit, and here you will see the option to convert to eSIM. So tap on that, and after that, you will get this prompt that your iPhone is not connected to Wi-Fi and a Wi-Fi connection is needed to convert a physical SIM to an eSIM. So simply go to Wi-Fi settings and enable Wi-Fi. And once the Wi-Fi is enabled and your iPhone is connected to Wi-Fi, you are ready to proceed. So go back and go to mobile service again. Here, select the number that you want to convert to eSIM, and then scroll a bit, and then select the option to convert to eSIM again. Now you will get this prompt whether you want to convert to eSIM or not. Here it's worth noting that make sure you check this number carefully and verify that it's the same number that you want to convert to eSIM, because if you select the wrong one, no one will be responsible other than you. Now click on convert to eSIM, and after that it'll ask for confirmation whether you want to convert to eSIM or not. So tap on it and this will proceed into the process of converting physical SIM to eSIM. As you can see, it is activating, so in few moments it will proceed and this may take some time. So while this is activating and we are waiting for it to be activated, it's good time to tap on the like button and subscribe button as well. Alright, within a few moments you will see a screen like this, and this is basically saying that the process of converting eSIM has started and it is activating the eSIM. And while this is activating eSIM, you can simply continue using your iPhone like normal one. So tap done and you can continue using your iPhone. And by the way, in certain case, if you don't see the network to be appearing on your iPhone, then there may be chances that you might have turned off that line. So simply select the SIM profile and turn on the line for that SIM, and you'll see that the network will appear. And now the process for converting physical SIM to eSIM is complete and your eSIM is activated. It's time to eject your physical SIM and throw that away into the dustbin. Now that is of no use. So this is how you convert your physical SIM to eSIM on iPhone. And by the way, if you want to transfer eSIM from one iPhone to another, make sure you tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching.